Hey. Can you?
What?
Hmm?
What?
Would not cost $10, and I'll take you out there.
If I want the radio off, please.
Okay. All right. Fine.
I want the radio off.
So what were they charging you? Excuse me, sir. Hold on. So what they charge you?
They're charging me 100 something. Let me see. This is the detail. How do I check the detail? Yeah, 104.
104. Okay, so I'll do it for 90.
Okay.
90? All right, so you could cancel it and I'll go ahead and do this. And then you have Venmo or something?
What's going on? What happened?
I'm willing to take you guys down there, but I don't, it'd be more feasible for me if you pay me directly than through the app.
Yeah.
Because they have higher percentage fees and I can't pick nobody up anymore.
I understand, I just canceled. I got your point.
Okay. No, but he was asking, so
no, he's just surprised because it hasn't happened these kind of things before, so he's just...
Okay.
What's going on, Dad?
Nothing, we're going.
No, there's some argument going on.
There's no argument.
I...
He just wants to make some money, you know, extra money. That's all.
Okay.
And what's the address that we're going to?
4728. 4728. 41st Street. Sunnyside. Long Island City.
Yeah, hold on. I want to make sure because you have one in New York, in Manhattan. 41st Street.
4728. You wrote 4728?
4728. Yeah, see how it says it though?
Yeah, yeah.
Then you have New York, but you're not in New York.
No, it's just right, Queens? Long Island City. Yeah.
Oh, Long Island City? Yeah, you go right here, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, and what would be easier for you to transfer the money, like through Venmo, Cash App?
I can do Cash App.
Cash App, okay.
We'll take care of it when you get there.
All right. That's good. Okay. So it's about 1 hour and 33 minutes.
Yeah, I know.
And can the radio off, be off, please?
Yeah, can you turn the radio off, please?
Do you hear the radio? I have it off.
And in the highways, try to stay mostly in the middle lane and not like change a lot of lanes and then also avoid the trucks.
Listen, I'm a professional driver, so I got you guys covered. Don't worry about it. My thing is, I have to be back in New York like around 4 o'clock to pick up a client, and then I got to come back up here, get the car washed. So I got a lot of things on my mind right now. Getting you there and back in time expediently is one of those things.
Yeah, but we don't want to be like
rushed. I got you.
We'll enjoy the ride.
But no music?
No, because he's doing a video.
He's recording all of this?
Yeah, that's what he does.
A way to edit the audio too when you do the videos, but you could put your own music, you could put your own things in the background.
Yeah, he just
started out like whatever in the video.
I agree, he just wants to now. He's working more on the storytelling, then he's gonna move toward editing.
So here, sir. This is the cash.
I give you cash. I have money.
Oh, you gonna give me cash?
Don't worry about it.
Okay. From my side, I just trying to make sure there's guarantees because I can drop you all day. You just run out the car.
Right. But,
you know,
well,
sure.
If I'm doing a deal with you and not giving money to Lyft, obviously I'm helping you out, right?
Gotcha. Okay. So.
I'm trying to be a gentleman here.
Okay, and you're a man of your word. I appreciate that. Some people take advantage, so you gotta be careful out here. Mm-hmm.
I'm not Lyft, don't worry.
The problem is
not with the small guys, problem is with the big guys.
The big guys, yeah.
Who are, you know, taking advantage of us every day,
yeah,
in everything.
I had no problem doing it before the pandemic because the fees wasn't as high.
No, I know. They just gone insane.
Yeah,
they're insane. Uber is insane.
Yeah.
And there's a level to greed, you know.
And you have some companies that are just using the pandemic as an excuse to inflate their prices or whatever.
Yeah. That's why there's a few investigations opened by the government to get this big tech under control.
Yeah, and inflation too, right? Like,
yeah,
you were talking about that.
Yeah. Some problems are real and some are created. So it's mixed up. So they're taking advantage of the cloud.
Right.
So.
And when you're talking about capitalism, you know, you're talking about greed as it is.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
It's like a legitimate legalizing. My friend, John.
Yes. Oh, no. Now, I could tell by your tone and how you responded that you were good for it.
I know, you're a hardworking man, you just want to make sure, that's all, I got it. But if I showed you how much I'm paying you, obviously I'm being very transparent with you, so.
Yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah, I got it, I understand.
You in business too?
Yeah, of course, I have people working for me, but they just love me, that's all.
What business are you in?
I do consulting software.
Okay.
I have a bunch of engineers work for me, I pick up projects, we do it together.
dad?
Yeah.
Are they supposed to stay in the middle lane?
Who gives? It's just a truck.
Thank you. What happens?
This traffic slowed down. There's lots of exit coming up. So right before the exit, he's trying to slow down.
Thank you. Dad? Yeah. I want the music off.
Oh. Sean, can you get the volume down, please? The sound. The radio.
But I still hear it.
Sean, can you get the volume down?
On this?
The radio.
No, it's not on the radio.
Oh, it's on the iPhone?
Yeah.
far are we?
You're here.
You can go inside, I'm coming.